हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो आई एम टेकिंग एक्सरसाइज 8.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 पार्ट 4 इंट्रोडक्शन टू ट्रिग्नोमेट्री. नाउ इन दिस पार्ट आई हैव टू प्रूव दैट 1 प्लस सेक ए अपॉन सेक ए इज इक्वल टू साइन स्क्वायर ए upon 1 minus cos A. So, first I will take LHS and simplify it. It is 1 plus sec A upon sec A. Sec A can be written as 1 plus 1 upon cos A upon 1 upon cos A. Taking LCM, I will get cos A plus 1 upon cos A upon 1 upon cos A. And as we know that in rational numbers, A upon B upon C upon D means A upon B into D upon C. Because the meaning of division is multiplication with reciprocal. So this will be applied here and this will be written as cos A plus 1 upon cos A into cos A upon 1. So this cos A and cos A get cancelled and I will get here cos A plus 1 upon 1 or simply cos A. Now, after this, I have to bring it in the form of sin square A upon 1 minus cos A. So, to get sin square, what I have to do here is, this cannot be simplified further, but I can multiply and divide it with, first I will write this cos A plus 1 in the form of 1 plus cos A, as they are one and the same things. Then I will multiply and divide with 1 minus cos A upon 1 minus cos A, multiplying with the conjugate to get the required result. So here it will become A plus B into A minus B form, which results in A square minus B square. So this will become 1 minus cos square A upon 1 minus cos A. And 1 minus cos square A is equal to sin square A. So this becomes sin square A upon 1 minus cos A, which is equal to RHS, hence root. So here you have to remember this step, that after getting cos A plus 1, which is the simplest form we can get because sin and cos are the basics. So after getting this, you have to remember that since we have yet not got the RHS, I have to multiply and divide it with its conjugate so that I can get the sin square A in the numerator. So this is part number 4. Now,